Here's your weeknight dinner sorted.
Let's make masak kurma but meatless.
We need garlic, ginger and onion. Pound or blend. Cube some firm tofu. Get a pot ready and pour in some oil. Fry the tofu cubes until brown and crispy. Add cinnamon, star anise, cardamom and cloves along with some curry leaves. Then fry the pounded ingredients. Add your favorite kurma powder. Sprinkle in mushroom seasoning and salt to taste. Chop some potatoes and carrot and add them into the pot with some water. Cover and simmer. Quarter an onion and add it in along with asam keping. Pour in some coconut cream. Cut some tomatoes and add them in. Then some chilies for color and spice. Lastly, the tofu and we're ready to serve.